Max Creek is dead after a crash in Camden County. The Missouri State Highway Patrol reports that 61-year-old Martin Perez was driving his truck northwest of Camdenton last night when he went off the right side of the roadway. His truck rolled and he was thrown from the vehicle and died on the scene. He was not wearing a seatbelt.